want to show you March 2016 edition of 21 volume book set on Oracle E-Business Suite, Release 12 Financials. This book set can fulfill multiple requirements, like you could be a working person not being able to dedicate so much time to attend the online course. So Oracle R2L is so large, even the financials is so large, that if you want to learn it, you have to at least dedicate 20 full days and then practice for at least 2 to 3 months. Only then you'll have beginner's knowledge of Oracle R2L in financials. So this book set is one of the most convenient ways to learn Oracle. Whether you are a working person not able to dedicate that much time, this will allow you to learn Oracle at your own pace. Or if you are a fresh chartered accountant or CMA or an MBA finance and you have already attended an Oracle course but you are unable to retain all that knowledge, you do not recollect what all was conducted during that course because it is a very expensive 20-day or 30-day course. Within each day, whatever is taught to you, it's extremely difficult to take notes and remember everything. So this serves that purpose. You can retain or recall all that knowledge with the help of this book set. And if you consider this book set actually has a 40 working day of training material. And this can also fulfill a requirement of the people who actually do not want to spend that much money attending an online or physical course, but want to do it on their own and want to try it out and only then venture into this career of Oracle Financials. So let us see how this multi-volume, multi-purpose book set is structured or how the volumes look like. So the first one is General Ledger, which is divided into three core volumes of Core General Ledger, and there is one volume of Oracle Subledger Accounting and Financial Accounting. So the volume would look like this. This is General Ledger Part 1 and this is Part 2, Part 3. Each of this volume will describe certain setups and the transaction flows. Every setup and transaction flow is described by your snaps in actual Oracle R2L. So it will be very easy for you to keep aside this volume and actually do it on Oracle. So these four volumes for General Ledger. When we talk about GL bundle, it also comes with e-business tax. So Oracle GL bundle will be these five volumes, three volumes of GL, one volume Subledger Accounting and Financial Accounting, one volume for e-business tax. The next one is payables, and there are three core volumes for learning payables, part 1, 2, 3, these ones. So they would look like this, and there is one for Oracle Internet Expenses. Then there is one more in payables, which is Oracle Approvals Management, which will allow you to set up the approval workflow for invoice approvals within payables. Then there is receivables. So these are the first three core parts or core volumes for learning receivables. Then there is one part for learning advanced collections and one more part for learning iReceivables. This is how the iReceivables will look and the core receivables, etc. This I am keeping here as receivables. The next one is fixed assets. So there will be fixed assets is like this. Three volumes of core assets and one volume of cash management. So total of four volumes, and each bundle will also come along with the e-business tax volume. And when you buy the 21 volume, there are two more volumes, which is system administration. This will help you creating responsibilities, menus and several other things which you need to know but not strictly part of financials. And the new features of release are 12.2. So this is the complete 21 volume book set. If you count, this is going to be 21. So let me just arrange these so that you can see how much total material it is. So this is, I stack all this together, so you get this much. And believe me, this, if you want to study this, you are going to spend at least 3 months with it. So you also get a 3 month free support when you purchase these books. So within these 3 months, when you are executing the flows and setups and you are stuck at any particular chapter or topic, you can send a mail or you can make a call and you will get an answer how to proceed with that particular topic or chapter. Hope this 21 volume book set will be very useful for you in your career of Oracle eBusiness Suite R12. And yes, there is the new version is Oracle Fusion Financials. We also have one book on Oracle Fusion Financials. There is a separate video explaining that book on Fusion Financials. Thank you. Bye-bye.